Welcome back to the Nature Documentary, where a Karog has just slaughtered all of these ghouls. Sorry guys, welcome back, and today we are taking on another story mission. It's a conflict one. Oh shit. Run for the orcs. I'm just like, orcs, don't mind me. I'm just passing through. Right.
What, baby? You call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glop!
Right here? Is that good? I'm just
God, such a coward.
You better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Another archer dead and only one remains.
There we go. Poison. No. Don't mind me.
I will give your corpse to my master.
I'm fucking right, I'm above you. Right, so there should eat some herbs beneath me. Veteran war chief. Okay. Right, to be damaged by ranged combat finishes. Harder to kill, may require you to finish them off. Okay. Doesn't say anything about him not being himself, so.
Ranger!
I'll be able to stop him.
Well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well then, I just put it. Right. Wait, Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Well, that's my plan.
I like him. I know he's an evil orc, but I like him. This one's got a sense of humour.
Bag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Right. Alright, focus regenerates itself, health doesn't, so if I do that. Okay. Upgrade. Yes. Faulting every enemy, I leave it stunned. Shadow Strike. Yep. That one seems the more useful, so we'll go for that. Okay. Lovely upgrades. Have a look at the map. The War Chief. As much about this war chief as I can. So, knock him down with the arrows. Going for a finisher. That has been done here. I don't have any more time. So.
Ugh!
What a fucking ugly orc. Yes, flee in terror. Right, have we got any more? Oh, I've got to kill 3 bats. Shouldn't be too difficult. Got to find some bats. Okay.
Quartermaster's been branding the menfolk with a hot iron while they sleep again. I wonder what all that screaming is
about. I'm just like, nope. Not gonna get the chance. Right. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. Really enjoying the game so far. Once I've done the story missions, I might do, like, record a couple of, like, Captain Hunts. But other than that, I hope you're enjoying it, and I shall see you next time. Adios.